Okay, call me nerdy, but I really just bought a microscope kit to look at my dog's whiskers. Instead of gay, do you consent?
There it is. Whoa. Ah! We trying to see? There's little legs on it.
What are those?
What? Why is it shaped like that?
Cool!
It's moving.
It's moving!
Can I collect a drool sample?
I'm looking at my dog's drool under a microscope. What about you? What is that?
Anyway, 10 out of 10 experience. Highly recommend. Let us know what we should look at next.